For the Bachelor of Arts in Psychology, we have the option to do a general Bachelor of Arts in Psychology or a BA in Psychology with an emphasis in mental health. The BA in Psychology is a great option for students who might want to double major because it offers a lot of flexibility. The BA in Psychology with an emphasis in mental health is a more specialized track that specifically prepares students for graduate school in the helping professions. The 3-2 program combines the BA in Psychology with an emphasis in mental health with the MA in Counseling. They can graduate with their bachelor's and master's degrees in 5.5 years instead of 6.5.
I think that it's set me up to do well in graduate level programs and then continuing a lot of those practical applications that I've already started doing during my time as an undergrad.
We are a really unique program. We have really small class sizes. All of our courses are capped at 25 students, even our introductory courses. So you really get to engage with the instructors, your peers, and the material.
I really appreciate that because I do feel like I have a more personal connection with professors, which really helps when you're working on like direct practice things and things that become very personal.
We have faculty who are accomplished researchers and practitioners within their areas of expertise, and they're really passionate about what they teach. And they get to design courses based around those expertise and interest areas.
For child psychology, I had a professor that had done work with transgender children, and that's not something you really get in most child psychology courses.
We set students up for success not only through the small course sizes and really active and devoted teaching, but also by applying psychological principles to what we know makes students more effective in the classroom. This program offers a community practicum fieldwork experience, and that's unique to an undergraduate psychology department. You usually don't get that experience until graduate school.
It takes theories that you're studying in the classroom, and then it puts you in a field where you're directly seeing how those theories play out in interpersonal relationships. You get to intervene and put those ideas to work yourself. At Webster, something I really appreciate about the BA in Psychology program is that it has a lot of intermodal opportunities. Webster is also the only place in the state where you can get a certificate in expressive arts therapy as an undergraduate student, which has also been one of my favorite aspects of my time here.
We set our students up for success through close advising. We meet with students early in the psychology major and help them choose the degree and the courses that are going to meet their interests and also help them achieve their career or graduate school goals.